If you've got old books, but you don't have any cool decorations, you might be able to have both. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the coolest things you can do with old books. What a cool wreath. I love the torn edges. Or how about roses on a wreath? Oh, I think I read Shakespeare in there. That wasn't supposed to be on the list. Now this uses a paper punch. You know those scrapbooking paper punches? Interesting light shade. Hello, spring. That looks pretty intense. I like the ballerina. Very nice touch. Simple, but effective. Dynamic. I love the color. Fold those pages back. Now this one took some time. I like the buttons. That's a nice touch. Butterflies in color. A lot of motion in this one. We got the paper punch going in on this one. Very simple. Very clean. Very classy. Now a tree is growing out of this book. Look at the roots just tearing out. I really like this one. Very nice. How about some spikes? And how about some spikes with color? Now I could kind of see these on Christmas trees. Mickey Mouse. Now I sure hope that's a Disney book. That is a lot of folding of pages. A lot of patience. These I don't think are books, but they're still very cool. I think I'll do this with my homework. So that's what you can do with books. Really appreciate your time and thanks for watching.